I can't.
I don't know why this guy's guarding me. They literally never give me the fucking ball. They look to avoid giving you the ball at all costs. I finally got it. It did the ball. What the fuck? Like, this makes no sense. I'm saving that. Like, watch what happens here when I shot that. I don't understand this. I mean, they don't give you the ball, but it's like, that's not my fault right there. That made no fucking sense. I did the same timing I always do, and the meter just didn't make any fucking sense at all. The meter didn't do what it was supposed to do there. It's like, it used to happen like the free throws in Pro-AM in 2K18.